own. We project, we expect, we demand satisfaction. Our repulsion splices into the seeming solid, solid. Buildings and fantasies and dreams equalize, refuse satisfaction or fluid climax. And those parts of me that I don't like, those needs, those ambitions, those comparisons that force me to create devious lies just to get things done, just to manifest, just to feel real, to feel solid, like the buildings whose shadows cover our shame. The city digests, hungry, so hungry, eating to maintain our starvation. Immersed in this city, this state, I feel quite overwhelmingly unhealthy. Mingling of internal moral hemorrhage, stone and sidewalk, location, 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 place, use, use. And the old Cheyenne said, there is no death but separation. And the sidewalk kills the soil. And the roof kills the sky. And the clothes kill, they are destroying your flesh. Everything separated, neatly in order, walking towards oblivion. And then they are engorged. Seduction, cellular exchange, absorbed under time and driven deep, trapped in a coating of that which gives shelter for our birth, hidden in shadows. All senses, senses, censored. Ah, I'm driven so hard. And as I move at this considered speed, instead of just speeding, I give honor to the act of thinking. For even if it's a contrivance, an illusion, it seems to be what's missing in so many of this organism.